Hey class of 2021, Miss Hibbott Variali here. Just wanted to send a quick little message. First of all, awesome job on just being so flexible this year. This was really difficult and you are probably more prepared than any of your teachers were to go into college just because you've had to already learn how to do it. But if I had to say one thing that I wish I knew as a college freshman, it is that everybody is on their own timeline. It doesn't mean that you're all going to graduate in 4 years. Some people will be 4.5 or 5 or 6, and that's okay. It's all right to be on your own timeline. And I also wish I knew that a lot of people switch their majors and that it wasn't really important to figure that out completely until the end of sophomore year of college. I was totally freaked out about making sure I had the right major, but truly, I didn't need to figure it out until I knew myself a little bit better, more close to 19 or 20 years old. So hopefully that helps you. Congratulations on a job well done and good luck next year.